I could watch forever while you shine on everyone. It's Black Friday in a black taxi. You take my hand and hold it gently on the middle seat. It's all in my head, it's all in my mind. I'm so selfish, you're so kind. It's all in my head, maybe I can't breathe. I look in the mirror.
Question for you is, what is an acceptable senior prank that is not gonna get us sent to jail or not able to graduate? Don't say nothing.
No vandalism.
Okay.
Nothing.
What do you consider vandalism? Something that won't come off?
Something that causes expense to the school will not come off. Something that is a major task to clean up.
What if we clean it up?
Still depends on what it was. Nothing derogatory, nothing obscene. Something that's lighthearted and funny is always good.
Yeah.
Your version of funny may not be my version.
What about animals?
Not a big fan of animals in the school.
Okay, but like,
it's us back with another segment.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are reviewing prom outfits, starting with Alex and Sai.
It was unique.
It also complimented their skin tones.
I like Dumb and Dumber, so I thought it was a good.
The next outfit is Princess McLean because that's what she looks like.
I loved her dress. She looks so pretty. She looks like a Disney princess.
Yeah, she does. Okay, next is Vivian.
I love Vivian's dress. She looks like a little snacks queen in it. She's so cute.
Yeah, purple definitely compliments her. She looked really pretty. Next is Katie.
Katie looks so good. Her hair was so pretty.
I felt like Katie's dress really complimented her, and she also looked like Cinderella. Okay, next is Allie and Max.
Allie's dress was really cute, and the color looked really good on her skin color and went well with her hair color.
And I loved how the colors matched really well.
Kale dressed up pretty nice. He was definitely the star of the show.
Yeah, he was. He was the star of prom. Okay, this is Camilla and Lucas.
Camilla looked really good. Her dress, the color was really pretty.
Gray and purple, but really good together.
Yeah, they look good together.
Next is Evelyn and Keegan.
Evelyn's dress was really pretty. I like the poofiness and like the different layers of the poofiness.
She looked like a princess, and it matched well with Keegan's outfit too. Next is Kendall and Xander.
Her dress was really cute, and the green went really well with her dark hair color.
Yeah, Kendall, not good at anything. Next is Lucy and Molly.
Molly's dress was so pretty, so was Lucy's. I like the cut right here, and then the color.
Molly's dress was so pretty. I love the teal on her, and Lucy's dress went really well with her skin tone.
Yeah.
And her eyelashes. Our last prom fit is Kerrigan Herder and her date.
Kerrigan's was so gorgeous. She looked so pretty. Her, like, the corset was gorgeous. She, like, the ruff was right here really pretty, and then the jewels were really pretty, and the long train.
And I feel like no one else does, like, silver, and it was, like, really unique.
And the red looked really well also, like, the little red hints.
Okay guys, that was it for us reviewing prom outfits.
Thanks for watching.
Hello. Welcome back to the channel. We're doing a surprise birthday party for my mom. Yay.
Hi.
What? Yeah! More recruits.
Camera's in the way.
There's a table for two.
Three guests on my podcast.
What an angle.
I forgot to record most of the trip, I guess the beginning of it, because I was kind of upset. I left my phone and I just kind of slept all the way, so it wasn't that interesting. My sister is not with me right now. I'm on baby watching time. There she is. That's my niece.
You're over it, aren't you? Okay.
A nightstand?
At Top Cat, and I'm having a good time. Everyone's here, like all of our cousins, so that's cool too.
Who is your dream guest on your podcast?
My dream guest on my podcast? Probably one of my exes.
Hey, no cheating. You have good lungs.
Is that a camera?
That is very expensive and not cool that you give me that without my
house. My camera's at 3%? Oh, 2%. We're just walking now. And just living life. We are going to play Jackbox in the hotel and call it a night. So thanks for watching. And catch you guys later.
Okay, so what does... We're going to guess your middle name.
Okay.
What does your middle name start with?
A G.
Grace.
Georgia. Yeah.
Grace.
So what does your freaking middle name start with?
J.
James.
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Okay, we're gonna guess your middle name. What does it start with?
A B.
Berlin.
Becca.
No.
Billy. Betty.
No. Second letter.
E.
Belinda.
Bella. No. Oh my god.
This is hard. Maybe we're not gonna guess it.
I don't think we're gonna guess it.
It's Bell. Like, based, it's kind of like two of them together. It's two names together.
Beth Ann.
You got it.
Yes!
Okay, we're gonna guess your middle name. What's it start with?
C.
Christopher.
No. Connor. Carson. Caden.
What's
Kyle,
another
wait.
One? Charles. Charlie. We're not as good as this as we thought.
Yeah. You were doing so good in the classroom.
C-O.
Corey.
No.
Colin.
No.
What?
I thought you couldn't have a word name.
Colton.
Nope.
There's no other ones. Cole.
Columbus.
That's close.
Kohler. Khalid.
What is it? It's Cole.
Colden.
I know this one.
Colby.
I don't know.
I thought I was so right on that. What is it?
Coleman.
Oh. Wow.
So, what does your middle name start with?
Oh.
Well, that was it.
Sorry.
Okay, we're gonna guess your middle name. What's it start with?
A D.
Dylan.
Damien.
Was it Dillard's?
That's so close. Wow.
Dill Pickle.
Daniel.
You got it. Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
Dill Pickle. You got it first, Dill Pickle. Dill Pickle's it.
Okay, what's your middle name start with?
A D.
I already know it, so I
Diane.
Can't guess.
No. Diana.
No.
Give me a second letter.
Oh.
Huh? Oh. Donna.
Close.
Donnie.
No.
Dolly.
though.
Nope. Don.
Don.
That's
Donda.
It. It's Don.
Yes, it's Donda. It's Donda. They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gonna catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Catch me riding dirty.
They can see me lean. I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. When they see me ride by, they can see the gleam. I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like cola. Next to the PlayStation. Can-
I'ma take a bougie ass.
Let me tell you right now before you give it up.
The air, I pulled out the nana, rolled off the bed, then shot back. Pop out, blood on the sheets, probably spilling from my cash. Looked up.
I'ma take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, Hippo, take her whatever.
Have I done my best here, or will I be here next year, or are these my best years yet? Was looking forward to being important, but I'm not important yet. Can we skip to the good part?